And even though they're so big and athletic, what's stopping them from running and jumping right out of this facility and joining you in the audience? Well, I'm here to tell you that you're perfectly safe out there, because tigers are terrible climbers. Out in the wild, smaller cats tend to climb trees in order to get away from larger predators. Since tigers traditionally don't have any larger predators they need to get away from, they never adapted for climbing. They can't remember jump 7 feet straight up in the air, and it costs them to demonstrate this leaping ability. But what's called a tree hop? She will hop on up, hang on with the frame of her claws, and grab that piece of meat and make her way back down for a graceful or tall landing. How about a big final round of applause for our costume? And we're getting our next two cats ready to come on out for you. We keep up this, and I'll let you know what you can do to help.